Hello everyone, here is Laura, and today's tutorial will be about this nice Dutch side fishtail braid. It's not super easy, but when you get it, you will be super satisfied with the result. So let's get started. First of all, bring all of your hair on just one shoulder and make a deep part. Make sure that your hair is not tangled. Then divide a section of hair close to this part and split it into two. From the back strand, grab a little piece of hair and cross it underneath, joining it with the front strand. Repeat the passage to the front strand, so grab a smaller piece of hair close to your face, cross it underneath and joining it to the back strand. This is how to do a regular fishtail braid, but to obtain the three-dimensional Dutch effect, you have to continue this way. Grab a piece of hair from the back strand and grab a new piece of hair right behind it, cross them both underneath, joining them with the front strand. Now again, take a small piece of hair from the front strand, grab a new piece of hair right behind it, and cross them both under, joining them with the back strand. Again, grab a small piece of hair from the back strand, take also a new piece of hair from right behind it, cross it underneath, joining it to the front strand. Take a small piece of hair and grab a new piece of hair from right behind it, cross them both under and joining them to the back strand. Keep repeating these passages until you reach your ear and make sure to incorporate all of your hair at that very point. Now continue doing a regular fishtail braid, so you don't have to add more hair to it, just crossing it underneath new pieces of hair. Keep doing it to the end of your hair. Thank you. When you have done, secure the end with a small elastic band, you might, pulling apart your braid a little bit, using your thumb and index finger. Pulling apart your braid make it look much fuller and bigger, so I advise you to do so. And then you've done! I hope you enjoyed this tutorial, thanks for watching, bye!